Paris Bass gets stripped by Murray. He's got hip in the beat. He'll rumble inside and lay it home.
Now, Kev, maybe they drafted him because my old pal Doug Christie is going to be on Mike Brown's staff, but they're no relation.
And former MEAC player of the year when he was at Howard. All the way inside, that's Keegan Murray. Not quite there. Ellis lost his footing. Swider got free but couldn't connect. Keegan Murray all the way inside.